Old fart. How many times have you heard that? Younger people, when they're talking about seniors. What's up, guys? Welcome to another Mark Hashem video. I want to talk about something that is important to talk about. Is respecting elders still a thing? Or is it the general consensus that we have to look at them as if they're outdated? Like technology. Technology moves so fast, everything that's just a little old is outdated and stupid. Not in my book. The old is the rich, because it has so much history and things to teach us. I see sometimes people view and treat seniors as if they're annoying, you know, like, ugh. They make fun of them, you know, because they're not updated and keeping up with the trends, or as if they're products themselves that are just too old, among other things. So I feel the need to remind people of the value of respecting elders, because one way I like to look at seniors is the way I look at a history book, rich with knowledge and wisdom and things that you can learn. And the very fact that they've been through something that you haven't means you owe them some level of respect and dignity. And because they might be going through some kind of physical ailment because of the realities of aging, and so treating them with mercy seems more reasonable to me than mockery. Think of this. Think of how accustomed you are to smartphones. But then talking to a senior that tells you that back in their days, they had to use public phones with quarters.
What? What's a public phone?
That simple example is enough for you to see the value of speaking to someone from another generation and appreciating what you have through that. As opposed to, what? Use public phones? That's so dumb.
Shut up.
I remember the older generations in my family talking to me about the struggles of being able to call and reach somebody abroad. You had to pick a specific time where you could reach them with the barely audible voice. Hello? Eh? Imagine the struggle they had of barely being able to reach the people they love. Now, video call. Right there. Someone told me a story once of a 22-year-old employee who got into an argument with an older gentleman and then decided to punch him in the nose. And that just makes me angry and sad, because for you to do that, there's an attitude in your head that senior equals dumb, get out of my face. It's like you're bullying him. How would you like to be treated when you're a senior? Obviously, with value and dignity and respect. I'm sure you would not want to be ridiculed, mocked, bullied, or viewed like you have no value, like an old sock. And if you are dealing with a senior who is more grumpy and less conscious, it's all right, let it go. So treat elders with respect, treat them with mercy, honor their wisdom. And if you disagree, because you might be from different generations, you still learn something. Here's another story that will enrich you. I spoke to a lady once who told me she was a teacher. She had to sleep in the school. And before every morning, before the students come in, she had to wake up, go down underground, and put wood into the fire, so that when the students come in, the whole school will be warm. There was no electricity, she told me at her time. Now, button. Imagine that. I was like, thank you for this information, and just for being a teacher. Now here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna share this message because it's important, and the next senior you meet, do something kind for them. Maybe just a smile, or maybe help them with something. Just show them that they're a valuable member of the society. Alright, thanks for watching another Mark Hashem video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. If you have ideas, suggestions for another talk, or you have questions, leave them in the comments or in my Instagram account. And of course, as always, take care.